Hello everybody. I've got a really neat little doll to show y'all today. This is Julie. She was made by Worlds of Wonder in 1987, I believe. She's the sister slash cousin, maybe, to the Pamela doll. Pamela was also made by Worlds of Wonder in, gosh, I think the same year or the year before, maybe. And Pamela's really cool, but Julie is, I think, easily the more advanced of the two dolls. She's, I think, the first real, what you think of when you think of a robot. She, of course, in typical Worlds of Wonder fashion, she'll blink her eyes, she'll move her mouth when she talks, but she actually understands you, and you can carry on, fairly, for a 20-year-old talking doll, you can carry on, pretty decent, somewhat realistic conversations with her, which is really, really cool. But what gets me is she really does a great job of understanding and processing what you say very, very quickly. Like I said, she understands what you're saying to her and, of course, responds accordingly. The other neat things she can do, she can tell when it's light or dark, she can tell when it's hot or cold, and she's got these neat little books. I've got this one right here. This is the one that she came with, called Meet Julie. The books have these little things called magic spots. Flip to a good page here. And Julie has two little metal prongs, I'll show you in a minute, on her finger. And when you press the fingers to the magic spot, she reads the book, which is really cool. I've gotten this Julie to read the book, although not terribly accurately. You can see some of these are pretty they've been pretty scratched up from kids trying to get Julie to read. But it's a really neat concept, and when it works really well. The size of Julie, she's I'd say the size of maybe an American Girl doll, of course, proportioned differently. Julie's a bit wider and a bit flatter, but she may be, gosh, 18 inches, which is pretty standard doll size. And she takes four. Oh yeah, you can see how nice her hair is. I've brushed it a little. It needs another brushing, but she takes 4C batteries, and she actually had these little voice cards that increase her memory. You stick them in that little slot right there, and that opens up to I don't know if you can see the circuit inside there. Very simple design. Like I said, 4 AA batteries go in here. Card goes in there if you've got one. Green button says on, red button says off. This little thing right here in the middle, I think, is a reset button. I pressed it last night and nothing really happened, so I'm not sure what that is. And she's got a nice little Teddy Ruxpin style volume wheel. It's a bit smaller than Teddy and Mother Goose and Mickey's volume wheel, though, but it does the job. And let me see if I can find her. Hand it to show you. There are the two little metal prongs on her finger right there, and that's what lets her read. Now, I said before, this Julie is in pretty mint condition. Oh, her outfit's a little dirty, and her hair could use some more brushing, but she works perfectly. Her eyes blink, with the full range of motion. Her mouth moves, and it's really something. I'm gonna turn her on in a second. From what I understand, these dolls were made like right at the end of Worlds of Wonder's life, so they were kind of I hate to say sloppily put together, but they were definitely very rushed. And I'm wondering if this Julie may have been one of the first few releases, because she's held up very well. And as far as I can tell, she has never been restored or anything. So, let's see how close we can zoom in onto Julie's pretty little face here without losing my focus. And we're going to go ahead and turn her on. Now, one thing you'll notice, when she first starts up, she'll go over her different phrases and her secret words. This is basically a programming thing. She'll ask you to say a word, and when you repeat it back to her, she remembers. And that's how she understands your voice. It's mind-blowingly cool for the technology of the time.
My name is Julie.
Hi, Julie.
We can do a lot of things together.
Okay.
When we're playing together, I understand the words yes and no. Let's try it now. Say yes.
Yes.
Okay. Say no.
No.
Okay. Say okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Would you like to learn my secret words now?
Yes.
I'll say some words, and you say them back to me, okay?
Okay.
Say, Julie.
Julie.
Okay. I make believe when I pretend. Say, pretend.
Pretend.
Okay. Hungry is one of my secret words. Say, hungry.
Hungry.
Okay. Another word for song is melody. Say, melody.
Melody.
Okay. You can tell me to be quiet. Say, be quiet.
Be quiet.
Okay. Let's play a game.
Okay.
It's time for a walk.
Is it?
Let's go to the playground.
Okay, let's go to the playground.
Can we talk about your friends?
Yes.
Good friends are wonderful.
Yes, they are.
Yes?
I wasn't asking for you.
I like to play. What can we do?
Hey, Julie.
Yes?
Let's play pretend.
Let's pretend.
Okay.
I'll pretend I'm sleeping. You be the mommy, and I'll be the little girl.
Okay.
I wish I could be invisible.
Really?
Yes. Let's pretend.
Sometimes she gets confused when I say two-syllable words. She thinks I'm saying her name, but really I'm not.
I'm a duck. Quack, quack.
Oh, you're so funny.
I'll pretend I'm sleeping. I wish I could be invisible.
Hey, Julie.
Yes?
Sing me a melody.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
That was very pretty.
Yes?
Again with the two-syllable word thing.
Let's pretend.
Okay.
Can you pretend to be asleep?
Yes.
I wish I could be invisible.
You say that a lot.
I'll pretend I'm sleeping.
Are you just tired today or what? You didn't do this yesterday.
I'm a duck. Quack, quack.
Hey, Julie.
Can you growl like a tiger? Grrr.
No, I don't think so. Julie?
Let's have a party.
Okay.
Ooh, it's nice to wear pretty clothes.
Yes, it is.
I trust you. You're my friend.
Thank you.
Yes?
Hey, Julie.
I like to play. What can we do?
Julie.
Yes?
Are you hungry?
What's your favorite flavor? Chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate.
Yes? Don't you think it's getting warmer?
Yes.
I like to play. What can we do? Are you still having fun?
I want to see what she says when I don't do anything.
Excuse me.
Bless you.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
I think she's trying to tell me she's sleepy.
I love music, and I love to dance.
Do you really now?
Let's play a game.
Okay.
It's time for a walk.
Okay.
Let's go to the playground.
Sure.
Can we talk about your friends?
No.
Is it bedtime?
Yes.
Where are my PJs?
Oh, how cute! She's never said that before.
Let's see. Is it time to eat?
No.
Let's have a party.
Okay.
Ooh, it's nice to wear pretty clothes.
Yes.
I trust you. You're my friend.
Thank you.
Yes?
Hey, Julie.
I like to play. What can we do?
Julie?
Yes?
Be quiet.
Are we making too much noise?
Yes.
I'll be as quiet as a mouse.
Thank you.
Yes?
Okay, that was cute. That's another thing I've never got her to say.
Let's pretend.
All right, Julie, now let's show the nice people how you can read your book.
Can you growl like a tiger? Grrr.
Grrr.
Can you sing like a bird? Tweet, tweet.
Tweet, tweet.
Yes. I like to play. What can we do?
Let's read your book.
Do you like cake or ice cream best?
Cake.
I'd like something for my tummy.
Okay.
What's your favorite flavor? Chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate.
Let's see. Do you like music?
Yes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
That was beautiful.
I love music, and I love to dance.
Okay, now, the way to get Julie to read is you have to put the two prongs from her on her finger right on the magic spot. So let's see.
Yes?
You have to get them...
I like to play. What can we do?
Just the right spot. And you have to get
them... Let's have a party.
And you have to get them to touch the magic spot at the same time.
Ooh,
which is difficult.
It's nice to wear pretty close. Are you still having fun?
Yes.
I trust you. You're my friend.
Thank you. Let's see.
Do you want to keep doing this?
No.
Let's play a game.
Let's read your book.
It's time for a walk. This is a magic spot.
There we go.
This book has lots of magic spots. Find another one.
Okay, now let's try to get the scarf here.
Let's have a party. Are you still having fun?
It's a bit tricky.
Excuse me. Teddy bear.
Oh, see? Okay, that time she read the spot, but...
Let's have a party.
I find that sometimes she doesn't get it quite right.
Yeah?
I'm not sure what that one's supposed to be, but the magic spot she thought...
I like to play. What can we do?
...was this one up here. This is Teddy Bear.
We can always talk to each other.
Oh, how wonderful.
I want to play pretend. Mr. Bones.
Okay, there's your dog, Mr. Bones.
Yes? teddy bear.
Okay, again, we're trying to... We got the wrong spot.
I like turkeys.
That's great that you like turkeys. Okay, that was random.
I'm hungry. Let's eat.
Okay.
What's your favorite flavor? Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Yes. Let's pretend. Mr. Bones.
Okay, there's Mr. Bones again.
Yes.
Now this one, I don't know if I'll be able to get her to read the spot because there's a sticker covering up, and I kind of don't want to ruin the sticker by peeling it off.
Are you still having fun?
Okay, let's try.
I'm a puppy. Ruff, ruff.
You're so silly.
Yes. Let's pretend. Do you want to keep doing this? Excuse me.
She's sneezing because she's cold. Poor thing.
Is it bedtime?
Okay, let's try the kite.
Are you still having fun? Kite.
Oh, there we go. Kite.
Let's have a party. Sweater.
Sweater.
Let's play a game. Scarf.
Well, that wasn't quite right, but oh well.
Let's play a game.
But Julie is crazy, crazy cool.
Yes?
Yes, you heard me say your name. Good job.
I like to play. What can we do?
Hey, Julie.
We can always talk to each other.
Julie?
Yes?
It's bedtime.
I like to play. What can we do?
All right, now I know that Pamela, if you wait for a certain amount of time, she'll turn herself off. I'm going to be quiet for a minute and see what Julie does.
Are you still having fun? Excuse me. See you later.
Oh, and there we go. She turned herself off. That's a lot.
Let's have a party.
Never mind.
Ooh, it's nice to
have Julie?
Yes?
Don't psych me out like that again.
Let's pretend.
Let's pretend we're turning you off now.
We can always talk to each other.
When I turn you back on again, yes. And that is Julie. Oh dear, she started to blink. Well, oh, we can't have that.
Hi, my name is Julie.
There we go. Okay. Got you stopped in a nice pretty face. But that is Worlds of Wonders Talking Julie. So far I haven't, well, she kind of can tell when it's light and dark. She seems to know when it's hot and cold more easily. And I have not gotten her to tell when I've picked her up yet. But those are all things that she actually can do. This is a really, really amazing doll. Way, way ahead of her time. And I'm just stoked to have her in my collection. So, thanks again for watching this incredibly long video. And, shoot a comment if you have a question. Y'all take care.